let's see how this rolls. Hey guys, hopefully we are back on the quest. That Griffey quest. We had to stop real briefly there. Issues on the some of the streaming. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. But I got some big league chew this time around. I meant to get it earlier, but oh yeah, maybe. That's big league stuff right there. So if you were with us last time, I threw a no-hitter, which is pretty awesome. I think we won all our games, 4-5-0. Still try to blow a big bubble like on the game. Very nice. Oh, the Phillies, it should be Darren Dalton. Catcher, maybe? I don't know if he has a good arm or not. Could be the problem. So, there is potentially some sort of maintenance on my computer going on that I can't apparently stop, so we'll see how that goes. Oh. tell you something, brothers. Blowing bubbles, classic. Bubble got a little out of control.
Here I. He's out.
Bubble. 566, 5 home runs. This guy is. Hottest ever lately. I'd love to see Whipple do something. That was a wild bubble. This big league chew is no joke.
That ain't good.
I blame the gum.
Man, I can't lose to the Phillies.
Pull it together. Wasn't pretty, but it's there. Come on, louder.
Oh,
been on fire for so long, man. Whipple has not. For a game or two. Get there. Somebody get there.
Mr. C. die time. I had to get some strategies from Mr. C. Alright. I'm gonna be bummed. We've been on a super good roll. I made some not necessarily errors, base running errors. So let's see what happens. As good a start as any. Oh, that's even better. Come on, Conine. Here I. Almost blows it. I should have just kept bunting. Get through. Oh my gosh. That's not gonna drop. It is! Huff it, huff it. Oh my gosh. Two outs, bottom of the ninth, or top of the ninth. Chromie, can't add anymore, but. Woo-wee! Will it be enough? Top of the lineup for Nin. Lenny Dykstra! Oh shit! Oh! See, it was shit like that. That's bad. That's super bad. Here I. Come on. Dude, it's not gonna be Rocky's day. It's gonna be Apollo Creed. Woo, baby, dude! Damn! That was one for the ages right there. It was Brothers! Brothers Forge who was trying to take us down, but... Dude. There won't be any rematch today. That was... Oh, here he comes, the man himself, Thompson, coming off a perfect game last time. Let's see. Should I adjust my lineup? Maybe it's time. Louder's really been putting it on as of late. Now I guess Need has been playing too. Might as well leave it as is. Whew, that was a barn burner right there, man. I was a little worried. Montreal, dude's got a good team. I don't even know if I've played them yet. Man, it's my ace pitcher, so I wonder if it's Pedro. Assy, Rondell White. He is unfortunately incredibly good in this game. He's got speed, defense, power, bat. It's like Larry Walker. They got them all, man. Their team is stacked. It is. It's Vita. Pretty sure that's like, he ain't bad. Go, Chuck, go! Needham coming through. Vogelman, he's actually... Oh. Just that guy who hits it right to the guys. He's off the P hook. Will be a slow jump. Alright, let's get some runs early. I don't want none of that ninth inning shenanigans. Boom! Speak of it, and you will pop out. They're starting to get tough. Oh, there he is. He'll show up, baby. Thompson today. Wow, Delona to Shields is fast. Pitcher, a belly itcher. It's pretty slow though.
Stay.
My hand work doesn't seem to be good enough to do the trick. Oh, wow. Needham. Oh, shit.
Stay.
Here I remember that wall being that big. Come on, meat. Get there.
Stay. Here I.
Oh yeah, Mr. RBI doesn't get shit. Wiggle room there for Thompson. Moises Alou. Thank you. crummy ripped the cover off that ball. Actually, a pretty good little swing there, but louder. Thompson, dude, raising that average. 2 for 2, halfway through the cycle. Tip of the cap. Oh, dude. He's having the big stick today. Can't get it over. Can't get it fair. Dribbles out. Come on, Vogelman. You need some big hits or you're fired. Of the time, he hits the ball all the time. Crummy goes deep. Oh, shit. Marquise Grissom.
Bam! Thank you, ma'am.
going to the... They're pulling him early. I like it. Let's get this started, Seems like a good inning to pull away. Man, that was a good pitch, actually. I'll give him that credit. Need him. How does this guy keep being up? Game do go fast. Dude, it's never giving me my third base so often. Whippy on Griffey. Two saves, one win for the Valkyrie. Game. Blouses. They need to make a team and call them the Blouses. Bafis. We can get a glimpse at the Pirates. Oh man, I dropped below 7. Not the start I wanted.
Ow.
Actually, I think there's shortstop. Oh wait, no, I think that's...
He's out.
the third baseman. Oh, that's Andy Van Slyke. Freaking just went yard on me. That's keen.
Safe!
Dude, that guy hit a freaking home run off me. Bunted. It's Weakland. Nice, there we go, baby. Has got quite the ERA, though. Ow. Throw me down the line. Save. manufacture those runs. Come on, Baffus. There you go.
Stay.
That's what I'm talking about, right there, baby. Rally cap. Go, Chucky, go. There's nobody there! Yeah, baby! Woo! Getting packs? Packs of what? Madden cards? Real cards? Card cards? Or are you talking about that amazing base running where it basically was stealing home right there? Man, the team is playing well behind Baffus. What's my next challenge? To steal home?
Be right.
Yes! That might be. I think I've actually done it, to be honest. I mean, if you count, you have to run. I mean, you don't beat the guy, but you run down and then you run up, run down. It's pretty much just like that, only you do it on a pitch. They struck out my biggest bat. I feel like Casey at the bat right there. Robert Lauda. Baseball games, beating all the other teams. That guy just went deep on me. It's Griffey.
Stay.
interesting choice.
Boo.
They've had his number today. His nombre. Bringing in the pinch hitter. Dude, I saw a much better guy than that. That guy had wheels out. Oh, dude, if you're still there, the last batter, too, for the perfect game, because it was would be the pitchers, but they substitute Neon Dion in, so he was, like, the last guy I had to face. I was nervous. I was like, oh my god, they're gonna bring in a pinch hitter and he's gonna freaking kill it. Or I thought he'd hit like a dribbler and run it out with his Neon Dion legs. Distance. They didn't give me a save last time. That's baloney, sharks. Thank you.
Maybe it's because I didn't come in the ninth.
Stay.
I see. Oh shit.
Stay.
Baby, chalk it up, another stolen base. Got out of a pickle for the score, stole a base, came back in the ninth, threw a no-hitter. It's been a stellar day on the diamond. That's the last turn. Call shenanigans. Everybody grab a broom. Six. Yeah, it'd be nice to get another game or so in. Maybe two. Warnell. I am gonna need that patented smoke break, though. Smoke break. Smoking a pancake. God, I'm playing the... I didn't even realize it until I saw a crash. That could have turned to triple. Almost back to his 700 mark. Not with shit like that, though. They called the shit poop. Come on, Needham. It'd be pretty cool to take a walk too. I know we've done it in the game, but it's tough to take a walk. See, here's the like just random guy who's super good, and he was like never good again on this team or anything. I think he was on the juice.
Ow.
The juice berries.
He's out.
comparison.
Come on.
Wham! Bam, thank you, ma'am. Oh shit.
Stay.
I was supposed to switch. The crumb.
Stay.
Louder. Damn. That guy had a frickin' cannon. It was Sammy Sosa. Whipple still chasing that first homer.
Stay. Ow. Stay.
Risque maneuver.
Stay. Here I. Oh. Come on.
That's what I get for not doing my smoke break. Nice! Glove. Let's see if Big Daddy can throw. Bonus.
Yeah.
Oh, Sammy. Sammy. Say it ain't Sosa. I think we used to bean guys to walk them or something like that. Because I know we'd be situations, we'd like set up double plays and stuff. It was a lot easier. Like those, some of those guys hit home runs like every time. Almost snuck it in there. That would have scored a run, too.
Heza! Heza! I thought there was a way to like adjust maybe your infield depths or something like that, but maybe that's not this game. Trying to do some stuff I shouldn't have. My bad. Don't get tricky. Oh shit. I thought I'd be my pitcher. There you go, Ryan Sandberg. Lucky that guy's fast. There we go, finally, the Jeff Conine Show has got on the board. Vogelman, Coney Island Dog. Sucked it up, but that was a nice little shot. Let's take that smoke break after a homer like that. A little seventh inning stretch of our own. Should have been a home run. Great SNES music. Makes the games just play themselves. You crash. That guy can hit. And that's another one in the books for the Marlins. Not a huge hit total for me. Love. That's it.
Ow.
Chutes and ladders. Been a pretty good day so far. Hopefully we keep it steady. We have no losses here coming into the last game. Philly is never a team to slack on, though. They got some good people. Woo! Chutes and ladders. Ooh, baby. Dude, am I seeing like a fictitious wall or something?
Stay.
I don't see the height on that that I there's the end. I didn't even run home. If I would have been safe, so it doesn't really matter, does it?
Does it?
Here I
like how Grosby has the only loss, but he's, well, his ERA went up, but like he gets K's, he had a good ERA.
Ow.
Support. Yep. Still waiting for his first, I think. Yep. Yep. Vogel did it. He'll blast one. He'll blast one. Today. I put on this Mets hat and it's been anti, because I would remember some Daryl Strawberry action, I feel. Hojo. Some pain right there, man. Base hit.
Stay.
not bored, though. I don't think that had the distance.
Here I. Here. Save.
I gotta got that to drop that one. Should have dropped it.
Oh.
It's almost bad news right there.
Ow.
too hard. Alright, let's see how it goes here. I don't know if he's got enough gas, if I can risk it. Forge remembers. Oh shit.
Ow. Stay. Here I.
Three out. Another shutout for the guys. Alright, that's a good one to end on for today. Thompson's coming up. Guys, well, thanks for tuning in, hanging out, playing some Ken Griffey Jr. baseball here on the Super Nintendo. We actually had just a really fun time. We'll probably be finishing out the season, maybe two more streams probably. With playoffs and stuff like that. So, look forward to that. It's a lot of fun, and we got some other stuff on the way. Look forward to some pickups and all that good stuff. So, thanks for tuning in, guys, chatting, hanging out, or rewatching, however you do it. We'll see you next time. As always, take it easy.